Final day of the racing season for Hastings Racecourse. Don Lupel here to preview the Sunday afternoon card. Post time for the first race will be at 2:30. I am playing a pick four to wind it all up, starting in race number four. I'm gonna play another $24 play today. Race four will take the two and the four. The two Dream Bee, likely to be the favorite after that win last time out. But I am gonna take number four, Licorice, as my top pick. I'm including both in the pick four. Licorice now getting back to a sprint. Dream Bee had the edge on her last time out going long. Today, a little bit of a shorter race. In race number five, let's go with the one and the three. The three Andalay is the one that I think is the one to beat. The one Sailing for the Stars has a lot of speed in the inside, and that could definitely help. These are maidens, so those are two of the more lightly raced horses in that affair. In race number six, the one, three, and six ones that I'm looking at. The six horse, Pay My Way. Pay My Way, just something about this horse. It's not like he goes out there and wins a lot. It's been a tough time for him the last couple of seasons, but I'm thinking today could be the day. Why not? The three horse Florida Gator, number one, Straight of Georgia, both getting on the ticket as well. And in race number seven, two and seven, the two Quagmire I like to win. Perez in the saddle, he's had success with that horse in the past. And number seven, Tis Vicious, as a horse who hopefully gets a decent trip. We'll have to maneuver a little bit early on in that 6.5 furlong distance. That's it, that's all. It's a wrap for the 2024 Hastings racing season. We look forward to seeing you again next year, but in the meantime, best of luck on the Sunday card.